My name is Dan Xu. I'm the general manager of Beijing Hoodie Polaris and also the founder of Beijing Hoodie Polaris. I did my master's study at Wageningen University of Organic Agriculture. After graduation, I joined a tomato grower in the Netherlands. That was my first time to see how Dutch people are growing tomatoes under glass greenhouse. During those 2 years, I have seen how the growers, how the supply chains, and how they ensure the high quality, high standard tomatoes are constantly delivered to the fresh market. I want to apply the knowledge I have gained in the Netherlands, and I want to use my knowledge to grow the same quality, same standard tomato in China. So 2016, we started this plan to build a same style greenhouse in Beijing, and we grow tomatoes as Dutch growers do. Every year, we have close cooperation with seed companies to try different varieties here in China. So here you see we have more than 20 different types of tomatoes. During winter time, the outside accumulated radiation level is not enough to grow tomatoes. So we were looking for solutions, and in the first place, we choose to install high pressure sodium light. But however, later on we realized the operational cost is very high and the market is more sensitive to the quality. And we also have seen the customers and the markets are price and quality sensitive. And we have heard more requests for stable supply. That's why later on we switched to new solutions, which are LEDs.
We started to use this plant factory this year. It has several advantages, such as the first one is we can control the environment by ourselves, including the temperature, the light intensity, the CO2 concentration, and also the humidity. And the second advantage is that we can save a lot of space, because in a traditional nursery house, we use a lot of bed to grow the small plants. However, here we can stack in several layers. Considering the choice of lighting, we choose the product from Fluence. It is the Razor series. It has several advantages. One is it can provide maximum light intensity. In the meantime, we can control the light intensity in different stages of the plant, which is quite important for the growth of the plant.
We installed Razor and Viper from Fluence. Using the LEDs give us more freedom to control the greenhouse climate, to improve the fruit weight, vitamin C, break level, using different spectrum. We sell our tomatoes via the online and offline markets. Later on, we have found that more retail customers are not only concerned about the price, but also the quality, especially the constant quality. Besides tomatoes, we also have hydroponic salads with about 2,000 square meters. There we grow 8 different types of salads. Normally we need 4 to 8 weeks to grow 1 head of salads, but in the winter time, it takes more than 7 weeks. But sometimes the winter market demanding is even higher because other growers cannot grow salads in outside conditions. By the help of LEDs, we can shorten the winter production cycle and also improve the quality and stabilize the supply. After those 4 years, what we have seen is we can supply more than 500 tons of cherry tomatoes to the Beijing city. We can ensure year-round production with high quality, high standard. We are still exploring new techniques and solutions to improve the yield and the quality. And next step, we want to transfer this knowledge to all over China to benefit other growers, which can also produce the same quality, same standard, fresh products to other cities.